An unsanitary discovery caught on camera. It's a little gross. A rat seen crawling on snacks inside a high school vending machine. Check it out. You can see the hungry rat climbing around and coming in contact with all that packaged food. It's at Atlantic Community High School in Delray Beach. Ugh, the video making rounds on social media, causing parents to cringe. Yeah, aren't you? The vending machine was locked. The vending machine company had to come in, call an exterminator, and get rid of the rat.
Man, I hate it when I punch in the number and it gives me what I don't want. You know what I mean? It's one of the Snickers. You got a rat instead.
You got a rat instead. Well, you know what I'm saying? Maybe this will keep the kiddos away from the junk food.
Exactly. That's true.